So here I am. I'm laying on the ground. Just laying on the ground. Life has struck me again. And I'm laying here. Wondering, what do you do next? What comes next? Do I stand up? Do I try again? Or do I just lay here and give up? What would you do? Do you get back up? Do you stand up? Do you fight? Do you suffer on? Do you push through? Do you work to achieve those things in life that you want? Are you the 1% that gets back up off the ground and says, I'm ready. Let's do this again. Let me give this another try. I can do it. I will do it. I will achieve my goals. Is that you? Or are you still laying on the ground? Still wondering if you have what it takes to stand up. There's no problem with laying on the ground. That's where 95% of the people stay in their life. So the next time life hits you and knocks you down, are you going to be the one that just keeps laying there? Or are you that person that stands up and straightens out, puts their head up straight, shoulders back, and says to life, is that all you got? Because I'm going to keep standing up. Every time you knock me down, I'm going to keep standing up. Because that's who I am. The choice is yours. Which one are you? The one who keeps laying on the ground, or the one who stands up and says, is that all you've got?